Regular cleaning with chemicals is not just for food and packaging and medical industries anymore. Disinfecting has also become relevant for indoor control panels that are used by a lot of people. What kind of damage can cleaning agents cause? Protecting your HMI solution against cleaning agents is important to ensure its longevity and functionality. The potential damage depends on the type of cleaning agent used and the frequency of use. The main consequence is that the front panel material deteriorates. For example, plastic and elastomeric can melt and get sticky. If there were any symbols printed on them, they would be distorted or fall off. Transparent plastic lenses will get milky and make it difficult to read the LED. Another concern is gaps in the control panel. It is difficult to remove the accumulated dirt with cleaning agents, giving space for bacteria to grow. How to design a chemical-resistant HMI solution? Good grade metal and membrane keyboards with a top layer made of special plastic are good options. Especially stainless steel and special antibacterial plastic, as they inhibit the growth of bacteria. Other easy-to-clean options are plastic capacitive and piezoelectric panel technologies. They allow for a smooth front panel without gaps and excellent illumination options. It is important, though, that the plastic capacitive is made with the right plastic so it doesn't react to chemicals. Regarding the marking, there is engraving for metal solutions. Engraving on aluminium gives a white symbol, and on stainless steel, it is black. In the case of membrane solution, the marking can be placed under the top layer. APEM has many products and solutions that can be used to design a chemical-resistant HMI solution. We have an internal lab that can test for specific chemicals that your application needs to withstand.